everyone, it's Ruin here, and today I'm going to talk about the block explorer of TokenPay, as I've seen a lot of questions, especially with the paper wallet, of people who aren't sure how to check if their deposit worked on their wallet. So in order to check it, you simply navigate to explorer.tpay.ai/ and you hit enter. Once arrived on the site, you can enter your address here. So in order to check it, you need to enter your deposit address. So for the paper wallet, you want to enter your general key, the one you place the tokens on, and with the desktop wallet or anything else, you use the receive address. So for example, I'm going to my receive address, I'm going to head wallet default, and I hit copy address. I simply copy paste the address in here, and I hit search. And then we already see total send token pay, total receive token pay, and the balance of the token pay. And this is correct. The reason why it says though 1145, even though it says here that I have 236.9 coins, is because it can spread out to other addresses as well. Make payment, coin control, and select inputs. Then you can see my total amount here, and that is indeed correct. So this way you can very simply just check how much balance you have, and you can also check if your deposit on your paper wallet was correctly done by simply entering your general key in here, and it will show you all the transactions that have been done. So I hope this video cleared it up for you guys. If you still have more questions, feel free to hit me up on Telegram. My ad name is underneath the description. I will also pin down the Explorer link that you have to check. And that's pretty much it. Do not forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel. Check out the official TokenPay Twitter and Facebook. Join us on Telegram. Have a great day. I'm out. Bye-bye.